Thank you for retrieving the key pieces. We are now in the process of reforging them.
How wonderful for you. Is there something else you need from us?
To complete the forging of the key requires a ritual that was lost to us during the Demon Wars, when our oracles were slain.
You want me to perform a ritual?
No. The ritual is sacred, and can only be completed by one of the Ashken descendants. Those you call War Mages kept a copy of the ritual in one of their vaults of written knowledge. The vault in question was known as the Library of Forbidden Lore.
Why not ask the War Mages to give you the ritual?
We have sent envoys to do just that. None have returned. We fear the worst.
I see. I'll do everything I can in my power to retrieve the ritual then.
The ritual has three parts. Be certain to collect all the scrolls.
We have suffered an attack by the Djinn. Grab the scrolls before they tear through everything!
Thank you.
We come to you with troubling news. We have reassembled the key of the Holy Forge, but we have learned that Ashtak the Slitherer has made the Inner Sanctum its nest.
What's so terrible about that?
Ashtak the Slitherer died long before the Demon Wars even began. Only someone of tremendous power could have brought it back to life.
We've been seeing a lot of that lately.
We will hire you to help us purge this evil from our fort. There is a tribe that worships Ashtak the Slitherer as a god and will not let you pass. We will accompany you and take you as far as the entrance to the Sanctum. Our laws do not permit us to tread beyond the Holy Anvil.
They have overrun us, and the holy warriors have locked themselves in the sanctum.
The Sanctum is ahead, but the Holy Warriors guard it. This is as far as we are able to go. The rest is up to you.
Your presence here is unacceptable, stranger. Turn back.
Your holy sanctum has been infected by necromancy. You must let me pass.
How dare you speak of Ashtak in such a manner? We shall silence your blasphemous tongue!
got another bounty for you, hunters.
Let's hear it.
A bunch of war mages were spotted snooping around the old Weeping Wood fairy roads. Must be rogue mages, considering the Academy banned all fairy magic 2 decades ago. I've tried sending scouts to see what they're up to, but these weird blue monsters have been appearing.
Sounds like the djinn.
Sure, whatever. I'm hiring you to go in and make sure none of those mages open any old locus points. If you think djinn are bad, fairies are about 100 times worse. Let's keep those gates closed.
Thank you. His face radiant power. Whatever happens, that gate must not open.
Thank you. We have reports that a force of undead are marching towards the War Mage Academy Hall of Archives. We are placing a bounty on each and every one of those undead. They must not gain access to those archives.
They contain something dangerous?
It is a repository of the most powerful portal and gate spells known to exist. If the undead get a hold of those spells, whosoever leads them will be able to summon far worse than mere spirits and undead.
The undead have blocked our path to the archives! You have to help us break through! The undead have blocked our path to the Archives! The undead have blocked our path to the Archives! You have to help us break through! The undead have blocked our path to the Archives! You have to help us break through! defend!
Thank you.
Before the great collapse of the kingdoms, the War Mages protected Valentia by siphoning energies from something called the Void Pearl. A group of renegade War Mages claiming allegiance to Thone the Undying have recently taken possession of it. I want you to destroy it. We'll pay you, of course.
How would I destroy something like that?
You must acquire the Materia Pearl. It was created along with the Void Pearl. They will destroy each other when united. Thone's forces are guarding it in the Prosperity Gardens of Old Valentia.
Thank you.
Djinn and renegade war mages have doubled their attack upon the islands of the Maginos. I've sent my soldiers to support them as best they can, but more and more portals are being opened. We need you to break through the battle lines and bring the Materia Pearl to the Void Pearl. Once the Void Pearl is destroyed, we should be able to turn the tide of battle.
Thank you.
are in vain! You've known this slow, the inevitable!